Hello and welcome to this magnificent 16,000 seat stadium in Cardiff for what will be an intriguing first test of this Ashes series. Tony Greig is now in the commentary box with me. We'll get your thoughts on the match in a moment, Tony, but first let's hear your analysis of the pitch.
Good morning, everyone. This pitch is absolutely superb. An excellent cricket wicket. The groundsman's done a fine job. It's hard and fast, so the ball will come onto the bat nicely. But there's also plenty of bounce for the bowlers, with the ball carrying nicely through to the wicketkeeper at around about waist height. The wrist spinners should really enjoy bowling on it.
The captains have made their way out to the middle and are about to toss the coin. Looks like they'll be coming out to bat then. It'll be interesting to see if that was the right decision as the game progresses. I can't see too many empty seats around the ground, so it must already be close to a full house.
The captain really should be attacking from the start of the first innings, as early wickets are crucial.
A quick bowler to start the first over. Second. Seven off the over then.
A better throw and it could have been interesting.
One more for Sundries.